can just follow my smile. All of your flaws are aligned with this mood of mine. Cutting me to the bone, nothing left to leave behind. You ought to keep it concealed, just like I was a weapon. I didn't come for a fight, but I will fight till the end. And this one might be a battle, might not turn out okay. You know you look so Seattle, but you feel so LA.
Wolfie is such a galvanizing force, and it's something that everybody knows, everyone attaches itself to, and it's really taken on a life well beyond athletics, and really impacts the entire campus in a way that I haven't seen a mascot do.
Wolfie is the guy that drums up the energy. He gets everybody going. He knows when it's time for energy and loudness and volume and noise and excitement to just come through. And so Wolfie is that person that leads that charge for us.
Wolfie sort of inspires people. Wolfie gets people excited, and it's really cool to watch the fans and the teams play harder because of Wolfie.
Wolfie has changed the game day experience. It's bigger than the word impact. When Wolfie's in the house, everybody's on board.
He really is the spirit of Stony Brook, I think, in a lot of ways, because it really represents just all the different parts of Stony Brook that make it such a special place.
There was a special thing that Wolfie had that made me feel like this is the place that I should be.
Everybody knows who Wolfie is, so it doesn't matter if you're undergraduate, graduate, faculty, staff, family member, it doesn't matter, you know who Wolfie is, and so there's a sense of community in Wolfie himself.
Wolfie brings an amazing sense of energy and pride to every event he's at. See this gym? When Wolfie's here, we rock it, and that's a big reason why.
Wolfie has been a tremendous impact on the community. We have so many community events here at the Holiday Inn Express, and I am so proud to have Wolfie come and be a part of the community and the things we do here. And the kids just flock around him. He is just an icon in our community. We love Wolfie.
How old I am is I was here before Wolfie, when there was no game day experience, and now Wolfie's created that throughout the community.
Wolfie's a pretty cool character, and to see him continue to grow has been a lot of fun.
Seeing the progression of Wolfie and how it's evolved, he adds so much. He comes up with creative routines, he comes up with cool things to do in the stands, and the best thing, and most importantly, he gets the crowd going.
Wolfie gave us all a rallying flag to kind of come around and carry and lift up. He makes the game day the family entertainment area you can't miss that we really strive to be.
Wolfie is more than just the mascot. He personifies what it is to be a Stony Brook student.
Wolfie means to me all the things that are good about Stony Brook. Wolfie is not only nice, he's courageous, and he's got a lot of bounce in his step, and it really creates a sense of community here at the campus.
When I came here, there was no one at games, which was quite terrifying, actually. And now when you go to games, there's people who not only come to games, but they know what to do.
I always say that a mascot is something that doesn't just represent athletics, it represents the university as a whole.
Without him, we wouldn't really have an
university. Wolfie comes out, hooray, we're pumped.
Wolfie is also like a little helping hand to the university.
Well, Wolfie is everything on game day, because wherever Wolfie is, that's where the action is.
Although Wolfie is silent, Wolfie speaks so loudly with the message that we want you to be a part of this.
It's dancing and it's excitement.
To the people in the community, Wolfie is symbolic of Stony Brook.
He's grown so big and so popular.
See Wolfie, you think Stony Brook. You just, they go together.
He creates a vibrant presence on campus that is just so exciting.
He is really the spirit of fandom.
Wolfie is...
Wolfie is Stony Brook.
Stony Brook University.
Stony Brook.
Stony Brook.
Stony Brook.
Stony Brook.
He's filled with a sense of Stony Brook spirit.
The spirit of Stony Brook.
Wolfie is love, Wolfie is life.
The best.
The greatest mascot in American East.
Amazing.
The awesomest.
Red Hot.
Oh man.
Larger than life.
To be too
loud and silent.
Wolfie is a seawolf.
Wolfie is the seawolf. Wolfie is the most interesting seawolf in the world.